Tom and Joni have been a very compatible couple.
I see a lot of what we learned through the Benedictines played out in their lives.
They raised three boys and have done an excellent job.
They're the reason I am where I am today. For all three of us boys, they would do anything. They would build bridges and cross the world to do anything for us.
What their parents taught them, stuck with them, and they just passed that on to us.
Tom was he's one of those guys that brings people together, and he was then and he is now.
His energy is pretty amazing.
He works really hard, not just for himself, but for everybody, you know, whether it's for his patients or for his family or for his alma mater.
That's one aspect of who he is who I want to strive to be as a father and just a man now.
He's a big advocate of St. Vincent de Paul Society in his parish in St. Louis.
When we started the Vincent de Paul Society, Tom was one of our first members.
Is really committed to helping people who haven't had it as fortunate as we have.
Joni is the seventh child of nine children.
Joni is just a very genuine individual.
She definitely, I think, is the glue that holds us all together.
Probably the number one love of her life after her faith and her husband are her grandkids.
The fact that my kids get to spend each day with their grandma is just something priceless.
They're very humble. Very generous people, extremely generous people.
What they do within their church and in their community, in the organizations that they belong to, it's something that they decide together.
Just hearing the stories from my dad and my mom just about what that experience and their 4 years of Benedictine meant to them, and the fact that they wanted to continue to be involved all these years after.
They're in love with that school.
Nobody that I know of the people that I hang out with and that I know well, love Benedictine more than Tom and Joan.
Or when he won this award, he called me and he said, you know, I've gotten some things from Benedictine before, but this one really means a lot, and to me and your mom.
I don't think it could have happened to two better people.